started off today on the boat going out past the lighthouse and under the bridges and into the bay and everything. And it was funny. It was cloudy when we started. By the time we came in, Mother Nature, I think, was a fan of Kraft Hockeyville as well. And it's been sunny the rest of the day.
Holy crap!
It certainly feels a dream. I never thought that I would ever be part of or get my picture taken with the Cup.
You know, he's a lover of the game and a big supporter of Kraft Hockeyville since day one for us.
To have it here, you can't put it in words. I'm so thankful that it is here. It means everything to our community, because we're a hockey community. It means everything to our kids, because they love the game as well.
High school here in Twillingate Island, James Collegiate. The excitement's been building for 2 years, so we're finally able to show how excited and happy we are to have it here, and it's just bringing the entire community together, a whole lot of fun, a lot of excitement.
We had the Stanley Cup come to visit Twillingate Fire Department, which is quite an honor, I would say. There's a lot of true hockey fans here in Twillingate, so it's a really great thing.
Today's been all about community. The organizers, the volunteers, everyone that's been involved with it, they're all so passionate about their hometown and the game of hockey.